Well, this is the best GoPro we've ever made. Hero 5 Black is the camera that's so convenient and easy to use, you forget that you're using it. Yet it doesn't give up any of the performance, durability, or versatility that GoPro's famous for.
Hero 5 Black is where really everything comes together. We're giving people all the tools in one package. They're getting waterproofness, they're getting ruggedness, they're getting image stabilization, voice control.
GoPro, shoot first.
The screen on the back, they're getting the full embodiment of what is GoPro.
A big part of making a GoPro easier to use is eliminating all of the unnecessary parts. You don't have to think, should I use the housing or not? It's waterproof and durable all on its own.
They don't have to fumble with a clear water housing anymore. It's just built right in.
You can just take it out of the box, hit the water and go down to 10 meters, go snowboarding, no need for any extra protection. The fact that you'll get such amazing quality video and audio and never have to worry about it is one of the most wonderful things about it.
But a lot of times a GoPro's out of reach. Voice control just opens up a whole new world of possibility for using your GoPro. You just think it, say it, do it.
GoPro, take photo.
The Hero 5 Black supports 7 languages: English, French, Italian, German, Spanish, Chinese, and Japanese.
Voice control is the easiest way to control your camera. We have made it so simple to be completely in the moment of whatever you're doing.
It's all about making things easier, less management for people. It's accurate and it works, and it's gonna make sure that you don't miss those moments.
So you could be in video mode and say, GoPro, take a photo, and it'll capture. You could be in time-lapse mode and tell it to capture a burst and it'll fire off 30 photos.
We want it to be hands-free. We want it to be fun. We want it to be liberating.
The world feels very small within a GoPro, and I love that because there's not a lot to figure out. The touchscreen on Hero 5 Black makes it so that anybody can pick up a GoPro and figure out how to use it without being told.
Whether you're a novice, whether you're a professional, whether you're on the top of the mountain or you're having fun with your kids, we wanted to make it as easy as possible to capture the moment while still being in the moment.
But you can literally preview the shot, scroll through your options, and it's live changing the effect for you.
So no matter where you are within the menus, you are one step away from getting the shot. We don't want you to miss that moment.
There's a lot of options, yet at the same time, it doesn't feel like there's a lot of options. It's just like, oh, really? That's it? Sweet, let's go. The image stabilization on Hero 5 Black helps you capture the world as you see it. But you don't see a bunch of shake and jitter when you're skiing or when you're chasing your kids around the beach. Your eyes smooth everything out, and that's what image stabilization on Hero 5 Black accomplishes.
It really gives you that first layer of polish that's gonna make things pretty wow.
The image stabilization is gonna bring a much more professional feel to everybody's videos. It brings back that smooth bike ride they were having at sunset with their friends, you know, instead of that shake they were getting from the handlebars.
It feels like you're seeing your experience as you remembered it, and it makes it more dreamlike, and it makes it beautiful. I think as important as having a beautiful, stable image, it's important to have beautiful audio. And I think we've finally done it.
So there's actually 3 microphones on the camera. What it's able to do is cherry pick the best sound from each one and combine that into a brand new track. And it's happening automatically, it's happening actively every time you record. Now you don't have that muffled sound that comes from being in a housing.
So what we've achieved with Hero 5 Black, audio that's as good as the image quality. It's as good as the video and the photos that you capture. And it's awesome. If you want to surf with a GoPro, you can because of our surfboard mounts. If you want to capture the perspective that your dog has, we make a mount for that. We're helping people see their lives in a different way.
It's the mounts that are transformative and take it from just being a simple camera to being so much more.
So even though we've redesigned the Hero 5 Black, it still works great with all the existing mounts and accessories.
Pretty much any activity you can think of, there's a GoPro mount or accessory that'll help you get the shot. GoPro is much more than a camera company. GoPro is an experience sharing company. And Hero 5 Black is the most connected GoPro we've ever made. Whether it's capturing, editing, or sharing your experiences, we've finally made it easy.
You plug your Hero 5 Black into charge. From there, it automatically starts uploading to your GoPro Plus account. And that means that any time later that you want to pull up that content, it's sitting there waiting for you.
You sit down at your computer, you can pull up our desktop app, and you know, within 5 clicks and 2 minutes, you have this edit that looks like it took you hours. You all of a sudden have a video that you can put on Instagram or Facebook. It's magic.
I think people are gonna see this product and be like, yep, GoPro did it again.
I'm really excited to see what people are gonna start bringing back. It's gonna be mind-blowing.
Hero 5 Black is the GoPro we always wanted to make, and it's just taken 14 years to get here, but we're here.
This is Fusion. It's arguably the most versatile creative tool ever made. Fusion has two lenses, one on the front, one on the back.
It's like having multiple cameras shooting in all different directions. You're able to get beautiful 5.2K footage out of this compact device that can fit in your pocket. As GoPro's new VR camera, Fusion is going to let people capture angles that haven't been possible before.
It's waterproof, it's mountable, it's got voice control, it works with the GoPro app. It's a GoPro.
The magic behind Fusion is turning multiple images into a single spherical image. We designed the camera with offset lenses for optimal stitching. With the stitch lines taken care of, you're free to enjoy your experience.
The stabilization feature on Fusion is amazing. It's got gimbal-like stabilization, but it's built into the camera.
Your footage is stabilized automatically, so you can relive the experience just as you remember it.
Fusion is not just a VR camera. One of the most exciting aspects of Fusion is what we call overcapture.
Overcapture is when you take spherical content and frame it to traditional video.
You can turn the camera around in ways that was never possible before with traditional GoPros. You're capturing everything at once, and then just pick and choose the different angles you want after the fact.
With one camera, you can capture everything, and the GoPro app makes it easier than ever to choose your shots and direct your story later. With Fusion, you can achieve stunning visual effects like Angel View, Little Planet, Panoflow, and Time Shift. Fusion is the next kind of evolution of storytelling at GoPro. Immersive VR, super stabilized footage, stunning visual effects, and a new way of creating called overcapture.
Fusion's the first of its kind. This is ultimately where cameras are headed. You shouldn't have to point at what you want to film. You should just be able to film what you're experiencing. And Fusion makes that possible.
How did we make 40 frames per second? This time, we used Ambar H2 chip, the most advanced chip in the world. The newly supported raw picture capacity will also give you more room for photo editing as well. We've reinvented E4K all over again. With 100 megabit per second bitrate, it made professional-grade post-production possible to everyone. The brand new USB 3.0 Type-C connection increased the transfer speed. You'll see the differences between 60 frames per second and 30 frames per second. No details will be lost during high-speed movements. Non-ordinary crispy clear pictures that perfectly restores the real world. Electronic image stabilization for 4K 30 enables clear and stable footage that is normally subject to knocks and bumps. So keep doing what you're doing and let the EIS take care of stabilizing your footage. Moreover, E4K Plus comes with the voice command feature. Just tell E4K what you want and E4K Plus will do it for you. After countless tests, E4K Plus can now accurately understand you. With live streaming, you can share your adventure on most major streaming platforms before they've even begun.